In this video, I'm going to show you how to add a Google map in Wix. You can use this map to make it easier for potential customers to find your business. And don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. Welcome to Yes to Tech, where we empower non-techie online entrepreneurs like you to maximize your online presence. First of all, if you don't have a Wix account yet, click the link in the description box below to create your account right away. To add a map to a page on your Wix site, all you have to do is click on Add in the left-hand side panel of the Wix editor, click on Contact, and scroll all the way down until you find the Google Maps section. And then click on a map of your liking to add it to the page. You can resize this map by dragging and dropping the edges of the map, and then dragging and dropping it to place it wherever you want on the screen. From its individual toolbar, click on either Change Address or on Settings to define your location, aka your address. Insert a description of what that location is. As you can see, this just changed over here. And if you don't insert a description, instead of having a description, the address will appear on the map instead. You can also set how the map behaves by toggling the following options so that they appear or not. Show map and satellite views, show zoom control, show street view control, allow dragging, and lastly, you can change the language that these buttons over here are in. So if I click Portuguese, for instance, this is now in Portuguese. Okay, so moving on. Under Design, you can change the map's design to another preset option. And under Stretch, you can select whether the map stretches to full width or not. And that's it. Now you know how to add a Google map in Wix. Again, if you don't have a Wix account yet, just click the link in the description box below to create your account right away. I now want to hear from you. Let me know in the comments if you've added a map to your Wix website already. And if not, whether you're planning on doing so now that you know how to do it. If you're interested in more information on how to create your own website and blog in a way that gets more email subscribers, converts like crazy, and gives you the freedom you deserve, make sure to download the free complete website creation guide by clicking on the link in the description box below. If you liked this video, give me a like below, share it with your friends, and make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.